That's a tough blow. I mean, he's our quarterback on defense, and he's been the inspirational leader for us, and a guy that gets guys lined up, and that's where we're a little bit concerned. And that's why you don't want to make too many moves. You don't want to start moving Juwan from one spot and Jimmy to another spot. That's the concern you have, is moving too many guys.